Yo, back with another video, man. We're going to do Miley Cyrus, man. We're going to do the I think I'm going to do 5 to 6 tracks of the album. We're going to do Endless Summer Vacation, man. Y'all been telling me in the request to do Endless Summer Vacation, so yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I really love that Flowers track, you know. Yeah, man, as it seems, Miley Cyrus moved away from the hip hop, you know, when she used to go with Khalifa and all those, so she's doing more country pop music now. It's cool, man, it's cool for her, man. What's going on her? So, yeah, we're about to do 5 or 6 tracks. So yeah, but now we're going to start with River, man, the official video, man. If you want to flow a river, if you want to flow like a river, you flow like a river, my DMs. Yo, I've been thinking, man, since I'm talking about DMs, I don't know what I should do, man, when I reach 1,000 subscribers, you know. But this 10k, man, maybe I should take out a fan. I should drop some merchandise, you know, some merch. I don't know, man. Maybe I should pop some champagne, or maybe Lucky Fan can join me and do some videos with me. I don't know. If you know, you gotta tell me up in the comments and tell me what I should do to celebrate my success. But for now, let's go to that aside and feel like real. Yo, it's the boy Pretty Boy. Now the boy looks good, smells good, and who must your chick? Bah! Back in another video, man. We're going to listen to River by Miley Cyrus, the official video, man. This album dropped like 3 days ago, so yeah, still new. So we're going to react to like 5 or 6 tracks of the album. I can't really do the whole album, I'm sorry, man. But yeah, you know what to do. You gotta hit the sub button, like, please push that notification bell, catch me on my socials, then I'm pop right there on the screen. But for now, let's vibe to Miley Cyrus, man. Yo, this is taking so long. So yeah, let's vibe to River by Cyrus. Just bought a new dress just so you can walk me downtown. Oh, just to meet you in downtown, my bad. Pulling my hair in a tight way just the way you like, man. She's happy to be with you, man. So she had to buy a new dress, man. You're the man, man. Yeah, anyway, man, this sounds pretty good, man. I really love, and I think it's the first track, man. Wow, man. The one so you can have my babies. Was in the desert. Whatever desert, in the drought, you know, she was in here, you know what I'm talking about. Okay. So it seems like this guy, man, is really the one, you know what I'm saying? As I said, yeah, simply means, man, she will risk it all. To Jaded. Yeah, man, the relationship didn't end up anywhere, man. They broke up, said goodbye, we never came back from it. Jaded, man. Sounds pretty decent, man. Sounds like he would sound, I don't know, man. I don't know what kind of sharp or whatever you hear this kind of song, but yo. Sounds pretty good, man. The lyrics, man, the writing is so good, man.
You're not even willing to look at your part. You just jump in the car and it down to the body, you're blurry.
You're not willing even to look at your part. Maybe the guy did some things, man. The girl wasn't happy about that, led to the breakup, obviously. Simply meaning that the guy doesn't just want to face reality, so he would rather drink and get blurry. Alright.
Don't know when to stop till you take it too far. I know who you are, and I'm left in the dark till I'm worried.
when someone is on your body, you know. And I'll change my number, but keep my t-shirt. I mean, keep your t-shirt. All right. The girl's willing to move on, by changing her number and everything, but can't really get rid of, his personal stuff, I don't know why, but yeah. I guess, man, the guy will play the big part.
I'm sorry that you're dead.
And that guy's my size, jaded man. For now, let's vibe to Muddy Feet. Yo, play, man.
I don't know who the hell you think you're messing with. Get the fuck out of my house with that shit. Get the fuck out of my life with that shit. And I don't know who the hell you think you're messing with. Get the fuck out of my house with that shit.
I don't know, man. This sounds like a sample, man. I think I've heard it somewhere, man. I could be Richie, man. I don't know, but I think so. Oh, wow. What? This sounds like. You smell like a perfume that I don't purchase, man. I don't know, man. It's just me, man. I feel like, man, you should buy your own stuff, man. Buy your own clothes, wear what you want to wear. Don't let a woman buy you. I don't want to even get into the gross stuff, man. But now she'll be accusing you, man, of why, and that perfume that she bought you. You know what I'm saying? You'll be wearing another woman's perfume.
Out of my house. You got me wrong with your muddy feet. I'm about to do something about it. Yeah, I'm about to do something about it. You keep coming round with your muddy feet. I'm about to do something about it. In my questioning, get the fuck out of my head with that shit. Mm-hmm. Get the fuck out of my bed with that shit. You watered the weeds and you killed all the roses. Worthy arrives when the other door closes. So get the fuck out of my house with that shit. You got me wrong with your muddy feet. I'm about to do something about it. Yeah, I'm about to do something.
I don't know, man. Is she coming up that I post too early, or is she doing like some edits or whatever? Is this kind of like Drake, not YouTube, with Chris Brown, man? He's really featured on the track, but he's doing some ad-libs. I don't know, maybe I post too early, man. All right, and that guy's my service, Muddy Feet featuring Sia, man. Oh, that last part, man, I wish it should have been part of the chorus or the bridge, man, of the song, because that sound is so good. for now. Let's vibe to Allen. Yo, play. Close to heaven, but so far from everyone. I got cherished buried on the ground, but I'm still wishing for the love I don't have. Man, yo, I don't care what you say, but her writing pen is on point, man. She just described a normal thing, man. She's on an island. It's beautiful. Seems like heaven, but she's not close to, maybe close to the people she was close to before, and she has treasures buried in the sand. I don't really, can be a double entendre, maybe meaning that she's looking really good and everything that, I don't know, man, but yo, she looks good, man, but yeah, I'm right, she looks good, and she has treasures behind the scenes for not for everyone to see, or can be quite the opposite, but she still lurks the love that she wants, man, even though she looks good, and you know, yeah, but as she described it so nice, man. You know, man, she really describes some normal stuff in a very relatable way, you know. Sometimes you just feel like you want to be with that someone, you know, the special someone. It's normal, man. Yo, man, and there, guys, it's Miley Cyrus. Island, man, this album is sounding so good, man. So good, so good, so far, man. You know what to do. For now, let's listen to Violet Chemistry.
When the floor is wet and the lights come on, but you don't wanna leave, and your phone is lost, but the car's outside waiting out on the street. Tonight would just be wrong. Ain't time to stand so long. We ain't got it done, baby. We'll keep the stereo on. When the floor is wet and the lights come on, but you don't.
Okay, I love this switch, man. I love this kind of songs, you know, when you don't know what's coming next, it's just, you'd be like, whoa, I didn't expect that. Yo, I really love this track, man. This track is so good, man. So good, I don't care, man. This might be one of my favorite tracks of the album. And I really love all the songs I did. So I guess the whole album is just great, man. Whoa, man, I didn't expect that, man. Whoa, that guy was Miley Cyrus, Violet Chemistry, man. That is officially my best song of the album for me, man. Oh, Mighty Freed and Violet Chemistry. I can't remember the other ones I did, man. But this is the one, man. Yo, this is the one. Yeah, man. You know, I never thought I'd see myself dancing to Miley Cyrus, man. You probably saw the last video, man, where we did Violet Chemistry, man. Oh, man. That song is so good, man. So well put. This beat switches and everything. The production is excellent, man. Yo, now we're going to do Wonder Woman. You know, we're on the superhero-ish now. You can be my Wonder Woman in time of the day. You know. You know what to do if you want to be my Wonder Woman. Let's vibe.
She's a Wonder Woman. She knows what she likes. Never know she's broken, 'cause she's always fine. She's a myth.
Never know when she's always broken, 'cause she's always fire. Yo, man. Oh, that hits deep.
Million moments, lived a thousand lives. Never know.
Never know when she's hopeless, only when she cries. She doesn't know she's hopeless, but it seems to, you know, be on her mind when she cries.
Favorite rack is on and she's dancing in the dark. She can't stop her eyes from welling up. Oh, she makes sure she wants to be the one that never dies. She's a won't-stop woman. Hours on her hands. All her pain is polished. All her tears. Can't stop her eyes from welling up. Oh, she makes sure that no one's around to see her fall apart. She wants to be the one that never dies. She's a wonder woman. She knows why.
Changed it. In the first part, it sounded like she's a one woman or something like that. Now she's a one woman, you know. I feel like the first part was about me not realizing what kind of a person she is until something bad happens or whatever the case may be. Now she's a Wonder Woman. I explained it. In the next line, she knows what she likes. She knows herself. She's emotionally intelligent. So, yeah.
She lies. Never know she is broken. Only when
And that guy was Miley Cyrus with Wonder Woman, the official audio man. I think those are the tracks that I'm going to do of the album. The album is so nice, man. I should really add it to my playlist. But you know what to do if you want to see more Miley Cyrus. So tell me up in the comments. Don't forget to hit the sub button. Like, please push that notification button. But for now, we out.